Welcome to TenorShare channel. Have you ever met when you entered an incorrect password too many times? Then your Apple ID has been disabled for security reasons. Today we will show you how to fix this anxious issue. First, download TenorShare for Me Key on your PC. Then you need to read the risk agreement before you use this tool, because your device will be jailbroken first. Then connect your device with USB cable, and it will download the jailbreak tool automatically. Then plug a blank USB thumb drive into the computer and burn the jailbreak environment. When it's done, you'll see the tutorial to jailbreak in the following steps. You can scroll to view it, or scan the QR code on the upper right corner to view the tutorial on your phone. Okay, now we should restart the computer. And when it boots up, hit the F12 key to enter boot options. Now select the USB storage device and confirm. Then, we'll see the Checkrion and Jailbreak wizard. Select the options and press Enter to set the jailbreak tool. From the settings screen, select the first option and press Enter to select it. After selecting Skip A11 BPR check, press Enter to select. Then you should see the device information. Go ahead and hit Start. The device will be put in recovery mode. Hit Next to confirm. Once in recovery mode, click Start. Then quickly follow the instructions to enter DFU mode before the countdown is over. For iPhone X is to press and hold the volume down and side button for 4 seconds, then release the side button while holding the volume down for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the jailbreak process will be reflected on the device. Well done. Now we're going to restart the computer. Launch For Me Key to start over. Click on each of the blue buttons. This time we should see the device information screen. Then tap the Start Remove button. Now, For Me Key will do the trick for you in seconds. Well done! It says the iCloud activation lock has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. Now here goes the data and privacy option, which means the activation lock is no longer ahead our way. Let's move on. In settings, we should notice the Apple account has been signed out. That's it. Thanks for watching. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.